stand in front of the first ever produced configured screw compressor package. So the configured screw compressor package is different to our traditional screw compressor packages in that it's built around a standard design, but we've simplified some of the engineering, we've simplified some of the components. It allows us to deliver it in a much faster lead time, at a much lower cost, and you can see a much smaller footprint. At the same time, we've still got the core bare shaft compressor at the heart of it, so we still have that same WRV compressor that we've always used for over 60 years. The rest of the system round about it is simplified to allow us to make a much more commercially competitive offering. We've standardised the design, we've simplified some of the engineering, so we have a combined oil separator, we've got a single oil pump, we've simplified the control system, so we've combined the alarm and trips in some of the instrumentation. But as I said, at the heart is still the oil-injected WRV compressor that we've always used. I joined the project about 2 years ago. The concept had been in development for a number of years before that, but we really needed to take it to market and start to prove that there was an appetite for this type of design. So over the last couple of years, I've been working on taking this out to customers, finding out what they need and what they want, and then designing our standard around what they've told us. And this is the product of that. Really, the markets that we see this being most useful in are the process cooling market, LNG, and wellhead fuel compression. You get that highly reliable, high quality design from an OEM like Howden, but you get it at a really good commercial offering. You get the low cost, you get the quick delivery, you get the small footprint, but you still have that assurance that you've got an OEM manufacturer standing behind it, and you have the global aftermarket support.